Solo campaign, new game. I've not beat this game. How would I have access to new game plus? What's it do? Finish the game at any difficulty level to unlock this game mode. Classic. A game mode in the spirit of the original Dead Space. Complete a game at any difficulty level to unlock this mode. Unlocks the Devil Horns. Upon completion. Upon completion. A game mode. Pure survival. And hardcore. Neat. Okay. Well, co-op campaign, solo campaign. The hell? Enemies are weak. With some effort, you can survive. A skillful trigger finger is needed to survive. I like how the health bar goes down. So is it like how, I don't, I don't know how the difficulties work in this version.
It all started 300 years ago with the discovery of the Black Marker, an alien artifact found under the old Gulf of Mexico on Earth. It seemed to hold the promise of limitless energy until it produced dementia, insanity, and a twisted life after death known as necromorphs. The details of the original Black Marker disaster were buried in cover-ups and conspiracies, but not before an entire religion could be launched in the name of one of its researchers, Michael Altman. His questionable death turned him into a martyr, and Unitology was born. To this day, it thrives. A secretive organization that believes the Markers are divine. And their plan for us, a glorious unity of mind, body,
man,
and spirit.
Stupid Unitologists. Always getting me killed, or trying to get me killed.
Generations after the Black Marker disaster, mankind found himself going extinct from lack of resources. Desperate, he sought to replicate the Black Marker in an attempt to harness its limitless energies for himself. The records of this era are unclear, but we now know the replication was successful, but the cost too high. The marker copies were all buried, hidden in secret places across the universe where, to all our benefit, they might have stayed. But 200 years later, during an illegal mining operation on Aegis 7, the planet cracker USG Ishimura unearthed one of the forgotten copies, a red marker, and with it, the start of a new wave of marker infections. A key survivor of that incident was an engineer named Isaac Clarke.
Man,
that marker,
I was badass.
Left him with a gift, a mental blueprint of the marker itself. Isaac was captured and tortured by EarthGov, his mind harvested for the marker's secrets. The marker program was thus restarted, and a new one built on the populous Titan Sprawl. The disaster quickly followed. He managed to escape, but just barely. There was nothing left but dust, just like Aegis 7. Since that time, the marker crisis has only deepened, and Isaac Clarke, his marker touch mind still burning with the ability to build or destroy them, stays in hiding, determined to retreat from the markers and all they have wrought. But there is hope. A backwater ice ball of a planet, where 200 years ago, someone, somehow, stopped a marker uprising in its tracks.
A what?
From the past that may save our future.
That could be helpful. Handy. All that good stuff. Aim and press spacebar to what? Electronic Arts presents. Oh. So, like, I was going through the bonus content of this, and it's all just like, hey, you want, like, the ability to just walk through this game? Here you go. June 18th, 2030-14. I mean, 2314. Not 20.
This is Whiskey 250. Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Serrano, do you read me?
King! Oh, thank God! Did you find it?
Find it. Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
Just say it. Follow the waveform to St. Jude. I can't tell you anymore.
Just
do you hear me? You have to.
What?
It's an interesting suit. Oh! I guess I don't play as Isaac in this game. Alright, whatever. Press and wait, what? Press and hold B. Soldier with no gun. Well, at least I can hit things. I mean, no ammo. I have a gun. I don't have ammo for a side gun. Am I going the right way? Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh! Hello. Hold the up arrow. Wait, what? Hollow space bar.
Finally, some ammunition.
Yes. Sweet, sweet ammo. Okay. Ooh. No. No.
Good. You're looking for a cylinder about half a meter long. Do you see it?
I haven't even gone inside yet. I just shot that guy in half. Woo! No. No, sir, no. Bad. Climb the ladder. Open. take.
I got it. Doc, I got it.
What's that sound?
Oh no. Go, go, go! Oh, that's not good.
I mean, on the outside, nothing's trying to kill me. Oh. Explosion hurts. Oh, God. Whoa! I think we're good. Maybe. Cool. Just, you know, bodies hanging out.
General Mahan, sir.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control. And now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right.
You love the Earth, son. Your mom. Your dad.
Yes, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
What the... What? Jesus. All right, so what's this thing? Horizon 200 years later.
Playback message 34. Isaac, I know you're there. Come on, pick up the phone. Fine. Look, I just called to say I'm moving on. I have to. Just take care of yourself, okay?
Poor guy. Well, at least I still have my plasma cutter.
U.S. Clark,
get the fuck off
me! Answer me!
Tim?
Who the hell are you?
Lift him up. I don't have a lot of time, so I'm gonna make this brief. I understand you're something of an expert on markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. Job for you.
No. I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact with her, she told us to find you.
Ellie. Where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
Unitologists have breached the intercon course. We can't hold them.
Captain, run
damn it. That is not fair.
Okay. Okay.
Get moving. No, I don't. I want this shit gun. Where? No! No! I can't move. Oh. It's forcing me. No! 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 Where's the plasma? Where's the plasma cutter? Alright, first of all, we need to go into settings and turn off. Nope, that's visuals. Let's turn music up. Let's go voices up to 65 and put that up. 65. Back. Yeah. Apply.
Earthrise apartment. This message is for the residents of apartment 16. Your rent is due. This is your final note.
Gun even is this? Oh, I do have it. Wait, what? Okay, concept, standard, submachine pistol. Compact, standard, plasma cutter. Okay. Ah, there we go. Oh man, that switch speed is slow.
Okay, I said I'd help you. Now, where's Ellie? How long has she been missing?
Just shut up and get over here. We'll explain later.
The only gun I'll ever need.
Brother. Hey. Who the hell are you guys?
EarthGov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton. Sergeant John Carter.
Last battalion? What do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left. Looks clear.
No more left?
There's our ride, let's go!
Go, go! Oh no. Who are you? What are you doing? Oh, damn, suicide bombers. Well, I didn't take any damage from this. And there's our ride. Woo! Woo! Those were guns. Those were definitely guns. What's that? Ow, 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 ow. Oh. I die a lot easier than... Damn! A double kill! Alright, so... mashing their bodies up still gets me ammo. That's good to note. Xenomorphs are on. Xenomorphs. Necromorphs. That way, fuck it. Well, that's literally a dead end. Whoa, no.
These are unitologists. Why are they trying to kill us?
You, they're trying to kill you.
What?
Just get out of there
and
shut your trap.
Why? Why are they trying to kill me? Probably because I'm the only one that knows how to destroy the markers. Duh. And they're, you know, psycho fanatics.
Why are these fanatics after me?
You've destroyed markers in the past. their plan.
Plan?
Some end time prophecy based on the markers.
Conversion?
Yeah, Ellie thinks you can stop it.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yes, now get the way to the Dredger Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting.
Awesome. Wait, how big is my inventory? Alright. Wait. Okay, so see all that stuff on the side there? That's where all the micromanagement, microtransactions come into play. Oh! I'm sorry. There's a plasma cutter. Do not F with me. Well then.
Shit. I've hit the freeway.
Then cross it.
They're unmanned transports. They don't stop for...
Right.
Oops.
You know. Freezing stuff in a non-destroy environment is a lot different than freezing stuff when it's a bunch of people are already dead. Things that are already destroyed. Who the f- There's like cops? Press weapon switch. One, two, I don't have a third weapon. This is some messed up shit.
This isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter. Why topple the government? Why EarthGov?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. Thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
Great.
Fear not. There is a future.
Damn it!
This one's still alive. Bring him here.
Isaac Clarke! Just the man I was looking for. Now don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. See that? That's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you help make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention.
Man, F this guy.
And now it's time for you to join the cycle of rebirth.
Well, I fell. But hey, I'm not dead. That's a plus. I mean, I'm not dead yet. Oh! Oh, actual shit. Alright. C is still for stasis. Got it. I actually already have filled up my ammo. No. That's okay. You don't have to do that. What does my inventory look like? Good. Too much health. Love it. There gotta be something useful in here. The power nodes? I don't even remember if they use power nodes in this. We only bought it for so long. I believe the time has run out, Dead God. So, yeah. If it says it is no longer functional, then time ran out.
Isaac, have you reached the extraction team yet?
All dead. Danik got here first.
Oh, fuck. Then find a way out of the city. I'm coming in with the Eudora.
Washington Station's not far. I can ride one of the trains out.
Good plan. See you on the track.
I mean, I knew it wasn't gonna last long, so it's not a big deal to me. We used it for what we wanted to, and then we stopped. The hell did I just pick up? Right. Oh, look. Non-dead people. Ooh. Am I supposed to go in there? Yeah, I am. Okay. A unusable workbench. And that is ammo? Yeah, ammo. I mean, I wouldn't have appreciated that, but that's cool. Shut up. No. Oh, that can't be good. Please stop. Stop with the things that you're doing. Ow. Oh, I missed the fire damage. Oh, do I miss the fire damage? Ooh, hello. You're still alive. Alright. That's no longer safe. Nope. Fuck you. Okay. An actual reason to use my health. Alright, we're dead. Shoot your arms off. And defile your corpse. Defile your corpse. I am not gonna be nice to the necromorphs that are trying to kill me. That's just not good for my health. I'm surprised I haven't come across any kids yet. I've only pissed them off because they are trying to multiply by killing people. Got your hands.
Do. Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Calm down. Hacked items for what? Nope. No, I don't want to be here anymore.
You still haven't told me what happened to Ellie.
Now's not the best time, Isaac.
I think now is the best of the times.
Last I saw her was a keyhole station. Said she was onto something big, shocked out to some secret coordinates, and then we lost contact. I know your ex-girlfriend very well.
Oh.
She's still alive and mad as hell. We haven't found her yet.
I had a sign that did fire damage, a knockback. Come on. I shot your leg off. Okay, good. Yeah, I had a sign in Minecraft that did fire damage. I'm not back. Not bad. I mean, with console commands, you can just set your speed to plus whatever. Which, not always the best thing. Oh, that doesn't sound good. I would like off this ship now. Oh, I got cut in half. Oh, man.
It's now or never, Isaac. Come on.
Go, go, go. I could use a hand. I could really use that hand right about now.
Captain, I've got it. Take us out of your town.
Oh, that's neat. This guy clearly doesn't hate like me. Hey man, I hope you have a good night. Alright. Play.
Recorded message playback.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, alright?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
You gave him a soldier.
John, he idolizes you.
Well, you better get that idea out of his head. You got that? I gotta go. Love you.
I take it he didn't have the best relationship with his family. A very clean ship.
Listen up. 13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shock to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this Barker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Alright. What's this way? Interesting.
Seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked, D-shocking in
This is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're Sovereign Colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait. I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Lights. Are they beacons?
Hang on. No. My!
Rosen, get it!
Oh, that's not good.
Brace for impact.
Well, time to leave this room. Okay.
Grab some of that paneling and seal up that doorway.
Since when are you giving the orders?
Since somebody else has a fucking plan. Look, I'll explain as I go. Carter, where can I find an EVA suit? Down that way!
Alright. Well, let's go get our EVA suit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, run. Lots and lots of running. Continue to run. Oh, crap. There we go.
What next?
I'm gonna try to free it from out here.
Okay, I can see the room. Rosen, Mach, brace yourselves. Once I release the clamps, it's gonna blow us clear of the Adora. Everyone find something to hang on to.
Did I not do it? I am very confused. Can't do anything else with them unless never mind. I'm a dummy. Oh, that's bright. Oh no. Waste ammo on the mines.
Isaac, where are you?
I'm coming. Just hang on.
That was close. Oh, Jesus.
Jesus. Let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah. Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Oh, God, it looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside.
Odd.
Well, got air. Dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
Yeah, that'll help them out.
It's getting hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here. Give me a hand. Isaac? Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
Yeah. Fuck you gonna do? Nothing? That's what I thought. What? A standard heavy frame for two-handed weapons, upper circuits two, lower circuits two. Okay. Come on. Let. Oh, I hate you. Oh. Where's this going? Oh, okay. Ooh, workbench.
That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit. With all the parts lying around.
Tesla core.
Yeah, guess
Heavy standard frame. Planet cracker, plasma cutter unlocked. Has been to since you're safe. Welcome to the bench. Use this. Okay, use the blueprints for new build weapon recipes you have found and have received from co-op partner. Use a weapon upgrade menu to upgrade. Okay. Use the craft items to craft ammo, health packs, stasis packs, and more with resources. Use this to store and manage your inventory. Every weapon has an upper tool, combined tools, and tips to modify how it fires. Most weapons support a lower tool. Aim and press this to fire the lower tools. Use this to select different weapon parts. Alright. New. Heavy standard frame. Tesla core. That just... craft new. I can't craft any of this. Neat. I can upgrade this though. These are empty. I have none of those. These parts determine the basic projectile types, allows upper tool to rotate 90 degrees, and high current electric. Alright, neat. So you got the basic line gun, you got the pitch black, the intimidator, some interesting looking guns, shotgun. Weapon upgrades. That's that. Craft and stuff. Oh. All right, and the safe. Constructive weapon, plasma cracker, planet cracker. Disassemble weapon, equip weapon. I think it's just a better version of what I'm using. Fuck it, why not? Get rid of that. And all the ammo is fine. Yeah, it's just a... this is a better version. Oh, and has up 8 upgrades, like it. Oh, okay. Neat. Alright. Interesting. Alright, so that's the weapons and how all that works in this game. And yeah, you can just buy like a butt ton of resources and stuff just preemptively and have all this stuff. You don't have to, but it does make the game like sort of a joke. So instead of power nodes in this game, it requires these door turning things. Aw, the hell are you? Oh! Okay. Stuff.
Hey guys, we're in trouble.
What is it? What's going on?
I just got jumped off the
What? No one could survive out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the limbs. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Damn. Use your kinetic powers. More health packs, more ammo. We might actually use a different gun in this one. Apparently, I can't grab that with telekinesis. Whoa! Whoa, Speedy, calm down. That's right. Man, how long have these people been here? Little artifacts. Cool. Whoops, wrong one. Awesome. I stuck you into a wall. Oh, you didn't die. My bad. I'm sorry. Upgrade circuit. Plus one rate of fire. No. That's okay. Oh, am I going that way? That's not the babies. That's more like a dog. That one's dead. In the morning, jerks. Wait, did I not kill it? There you go.
You there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me, and it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
All right. I feel like turning on the power might be a bad decision. Because, like, you know. Okay. So that wasn't cool. But yeah, no, I feel like just turning on the power is gonna give birth to more necromorphs. Sir? Bad. Well, I'm getting resources. There you go.
Here we are, power. The crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, Locke, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the spire.
Got it.
All right. Bad baby. I'm actually not sure if there's still babies on this one, but bad baby. Come on. Thank you. People.
Oh God, you found us.
Oh, Ellie, baby. I knew you were just over to die.
Captain, is this him?
Yeah, that's him.
Isaac Clarke, great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. And this here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
Oh, Mario, come on. We have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written Marker school all over the walls.
I feel like her face looked a lot better in 2. Man, that sucks. He's dating your ex. Like, who does that? Alright. That should be everything in the room. Go to the workbench. Plasma core, rate of fire. So if we go here, we can go to these. Craft a new frame. So we can add the one rate of fire. ammo sweeper. And automatically pick up nearby ammo. That would be helpful. Create blueprints. Effort done. Alright, so I wanna go here. Throw that in. Throw some ammo in there. So many guns, so little time. You can also make your own weapon. So you have the Tesla core, the plasma core. You can also like craft your own. So you just select this. Oh. Yes. Wait, can I do that to this? Oh, I can. There we go. So I just have the one gun now. Good stuff. So if I go in here, I still have those. Good stuff. Okay. Man, making guns is gonna be annoying. If I decide to do that. But I think this is where we're going to call the stream for tonight. Wait. How do I... What's progress on unlocks? Difficulty levels. Completed. None. Optional missions. Okay. I'm in chapter 3. What? Oh, that's cool. It tells me how bad I did. I like that. So, does this auto save? Fuck. I don't know. There's no way to tell if it's saved. Oh, save and quit. I'm dumb. Anyways, this is going to be the end of the stream for tonight. It was just kind of short, but Twitch was down for a while and such, so I couldn't really do much. But I hope you enjoyed the stream. If you did, I'm glad. These are the views, the follows, the likes, the lurks, all that good stuff. Have a wonderful weekend. I'll be back with more of whatever Friday. Peace.